which is usually guaranteed by the smoothness of the function. Okay, so this is the deal. Please look, people that design aeroplanes and people that design bridges, they calculate the pillars, they calculate the pressures in the combustion chamber. It's time for computer scientists to do the same. The purpose of this is to explain to you MP3 player, right? And you can make a difference in your employability if you go to work at Dolby, and you know, just this very basic, and you know what's funny thing? This is almost the content of the DSP class here, plus the nitty-gritty stuff, how to practically actually handle finite precision and this and that. We will essentially cover the whole basis of DSP, and everything will be geometric because there will be only this picture. We will be projecting vectors on the basis vectors and summing them, summing the projections. So, and it is really worthwhile learning it. So please conquer your math adverseness if you have it, and learn to stop worrying and love mathematics. Have you seen the Stanley Kubrick's movie, How I Stopped Dr. Strangelove, or How I Stopped Worrying and Learned to Love the Nuclear Bomb? It's one of the greatest comedies with Peter Sellers. If you haven't seen it, just Google it on YouTube. And for like $3, you can legally watch it. It's absolutely hilarious.